They are going to manage to get the burst on the Pycat, and they wait for his return. Is Pycat going to be able to jump away from the trouble? No, he's looking to jump into the action. Finds his focus and takes down Aggressive right away. Aggressive with immediate buyback. OD able to narrowly slip, but CCnC goes to work. In the meantime, SRF does get obliterated on the side, but Boca puts his sights onto Pycat. Will they be able to bring him down? They pepper him up with the magnetizer, drop of the hammer to go for the finish, and they can't quite get it done.
He handled them to cheese. So Pycat is full HP.
Oh, it comes back full, but they have everything ready for him. It looks like they may be able to bring him down, but Pycat wants to go down, fight, and takes it right back and finishes off Aggressive. It's a dieback for the Razor, and the racks are going to go down.
Oh, what a play from CCnC. He just high-fived in the cheese.
Ah, oh,
that's
another
a game,
kill.
Definitely.
This could be it, and it is. Optic Gaming do it in two games. It's 2-0s all day so far.